polish. True wealth is knowledge.
They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul.
In this life, arms open wide. You're in the soul. Caught up and I'm broken wide. In the soul. In this life,
arms open wide. Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Let's go,
baby, yeah, we can go up. Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate all of us. And worry about things since I'm strong enough. Feeling just don't stop in that. Baby, yeah, we can go up. Baby, yeah, we can go up.
I'm falling.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first supersuit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Smart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, proctologists, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable!
Attack the target.
Yeah.
Another team fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper!
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Close combat subroutine, active. Now let's combine these two moves. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Nomad and his target to eliminate these enemies. Target employing aerial tactics.
Actually, you take this!
Looking good, Spider-Bud. Yeah, Miles! Nice! Get him! Let him have it! Bring them! What? Too much sight. And that's the bingo!
Ugh, blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make bank selling this stuff!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to sell!
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Any people who expose you, check.
Guys are see-through! Whoa. How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Web Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great web. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice mask! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight up burn!
Keep practicing, soon you'll be cutting like a pro.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Rockman Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? A purple one? I'm just kidding, the link's on my blog. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them?
Robbers, zero.
I can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad you're okay.
Hate to leave you hanging.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll kill you!
Yeah.
We're gonna need
Venom! I haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope there's no weapons work.
You're grabbing weapons! Memory metal?
You can't! Not alone!
We don't leave till we get what we came for!
You can't take out all of them! Never about you!
Yeah.
Can't stop what's coming!
Can't find out what we're doing! Don't let him reach the others!
He's out!
platform!
The Tinkerer? Who's that? They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.